Hello friends, welcome again on the freeprojects.com, and this is my new project online job portal. And I have developed this project in Python, Django and the MySQL. And if you are talking about the versions of the Python, then I am using the Python 2.7 and Django 1.11. And for database, I am using the MySQL, and the MySQL version is 5.6. So for IDE, I am using the phpMyAdmin. You can also use the MySQL Workbench for importing the database. For connecting the database from the Django, I am using the MySQL connector, which you will get easily from the mysql.org website. And for front-end designing part, this is a really very simple project. And this is, we can say this is a mini project. And I have used a simple normal HTML. This is not a bootstrap theme. This is a normal HTML, CSS and JavaScript theme. And I have used HTML, CSS and JavaScript and many and some of the jQuery library also, so for giving the some good effects for creating the validation of the forms. Okay, so let's start with the functionality go through that what I had developed in this project. So this first of all, I want to say that this is a very basic project, and from this you can learn that how can we create a Django application, how can we connect a database from the Django, how can we perform the CRUD application using the Django and the MySQL. You can learn these things from this project. Okay, let's start the functionality go through. So this is the home page of the project. This is a totally static page. Nothing is dynamic in this page, but you can change the things from the HTML part directly. This is the about, and this is also a static page. This is the all jobs. So here you will get the list of all jobs, and this is a dynamic page. And you will get this all data are coming from the database directly, which admin has added in the database. Those are rendering here, right? So this is a dynamic page, and you can change, update and delete all of the things from here. No, sorry, from the admin panel, not from here. And once you click on the details, you will be able to see the details of that job, right? So as you are seeing that as you are seeing that these are the details, right? And again, I am seeing the image that each and everything on this page is coming from the database. This is the contact us page. Again, this is a static, and I am not saving the details of this page anywhere in the database. And this is the admin login. So one more thing I want to share you. This is only a single role based system, means admin will be able to add the jobs and user will be able to see the jobs. There is no user login, there is no job applier login. No one can apply this job. That's why I'm saying that this is a very mini and basic project. So I'm logging with the credential, and those credentials are verified from the database. And this is a dashboard. Then you can see that admin can add the job, admin can see the job details, admin can change the password and log out. The same functionality is available here also. So once I click on the add job, then you can see there are a lot of things, there are a lot of fields. So and say test and skill set, test one, comma test two, and the company. So these, the drop downs are getting fetched from the database directly, and the city is also, and the job type and the post date. So what is the post date? So you can add a today's date. Today is 9/18/2018, and about job. So this is, and the job photo. Photo means the logo of the company, which company job is it for. So I am searching some image. Okay, I think, yeah, right. So uploaded. Oh, sorry, I think there is some issue. So as you are seeing that I have filtered data, and there was, I have also added the calendar here. So this is the jQuery calendar, right? And I have choose the image and just uploaded it. So once I upload it, then you will be able to get the details here, right? And you can also edit it or you can also delete it, right? So if you want to delete it, just click on the delete and that data will be deleted. So these are the list of jobs. Also, I have added the data table here, so you can check, because currently there are not more than 10 records, so you can fix it that how many records do you want to show here. And if you want to any search, then just add the search here. So this facility is also here, right? So this is the run time, this is the dynamic. And if there are more than 10 records, suppose if I have added the 10 records, if I set the pagination for 10 records, then after 10 records, that pagination will be increased. And it's showing there are one of 8 records, right? And this 1-2 will be increased automatically, and next previous button will also be enabled in that case. So this is the feature of this. And once you click on the job report, you will get the same interface. And here what you can do, let me explain you again. So you can set the number of records in a single page. You can search it here. You can search any job. Suppose if I am searching for UI, then I will be able to search it. And no database hit will be performed here. And this is the detail of the jobs. And after that, this is the number of records you are showing, and the paginations will be increased in case if the records are more than 10. And this next and previous button will also be enabled. And if you click on edit, then you will be able to edit the job details. And if you click on delete, then job details will be deleted from the database permanently. So this is the all about of the project which I had developed. And as I have told you earlier, that this project I have developed in Python, Java. And one more thing I want to show you. So you can see these are the menu, right? There are 5 menus. Currently, none of the add job and job details will be displayed here because admin is not logged in. So once admin gets logged inside the system, just watch the menu. Then the above menu has been changed. This is the menu. Which is totally session based, and according to the role and permissions, this menu is getting rendered, right? If I clicking on the logout, then session had been destroyed. Now the menu has been changed. Okay, so this is all about this project. And if you want more functionality in this project, then just put it in the comment. And don't forget to subscribe our channel freeprojects.com for getting the latest video updates on the latest projects and technologies. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.